This program is brought to you by realestate.com.au. Keep moving with Australia's number one address in property.
Okay, time now for property. Marina Makhlin from LJ Hooker, Bondi Junction, joins me now. Marina, great to see you as always.
Thanks for having me back.
Auction numbers would be wonderful.
Auction numbers are expected to rise above 2,000 since the first time since June this year across our capital cities, which is great to see more product for people to have a look at, more stock and more things to buy.
Absolutely. Now, the RBA Governor Michelle Bullock has fronted a parliamentary inquiry today. She's ruled out the prospect of a rate cut in the near term. What are your thoughts?
I mean, can we trust the RBA after they promised us no rate rises till 2024?
Yeah.
Look, either way, if it happens 2024, if it happens early 2025, it looks like cuts are coming. And that's really positive news for homeowners because as unemployment figures are starting to grow, people are hurting. We really are hoping to see those rate rises cut to make that ease that pressure off people.
How quickly, like when something happens today, she's fronted an inquiry, she might give an indication as to what might happen. Do you then see that reflected in the market or in people's buying habits? Is it generally a lag or do you see interest straight away? How quick are people to react?
I think there's confidence becomes, I mean, she's saying that there's not likelihood of it, but then you've got CBA saying that there
is.
So I think there's a bit of a conflicting discussion, but it's very clear it is coming and that is going to increase confidence in the buyer market out there.
Property of the week.
Isn't this a special one?
So excited.
Number one, Fraser Street, Collaroy, presented by Josh Perry of Bell Property Manly with a guide of $9 million. This four-bedroom, three-bathroom, 28-metre beachfront Collaroy home with views for days. Imagine the sunrises there. It is a real
sunrises. Sunsets with a glass of Prosecco.
Sunrise.
Not
sunset.
Anymore, anyway.
You don't have to deal with sunrises. Sunsets for Erin now. Sunrises for me.
Beautiful.
But it is a stunner. Get in touch with Josh there at Bell Property and have a look there.
What do you think it would go for?
It's a guide of $9
million.
So under 10, basically a bargain.
What a bargain. Marina Makhlin, thank you. I was about to say you are a bargain. You are because you're cheap. We don't pay you. So thank you. You are a bargain.
Thank you.